Hello and welcome to the CMU Civic Forum, a place where students and community advance the virtues of democracy. This forum is an initiative, one that invests in students and helps us participate in the democracy we'll someday help lead. The CMU Civic Forum is all about giving students tools to advocate so that we can make elected officials and government work for us, not the other way around. Famous civic leaders have said that for democracy to work, citizens must participate, and that for people to participate, democracy must be inclusive, and that when democracy is inclusive, then all people can seek the pursuit of happiness. So, we're working with civil rights leaders who are working on that, and that makes the Civic Forum important. Now you might ask, what exactly is the Forum? We like to say that it's a place. After all, the university's incredible facilities provide perfect venues for debates, lectures, and learning. But the Forum is also an idea, a framework that gives students access to politicians, institutions, and concepts that shape our world. From guest lecturers and visiting scholars to political debates, the CMU Civic Forum works to make a new way for a better tomorrow through civility. The United States is a nation where all can participate in the political process. Anyone can run for office, and everyone must be protected equally under the rule of law. As CMU students, we make sure that this idea stays true. And we do that with help from our president. Not that president, this president.
That's right, Amara. Because promoting civility and educating the next leaders in our country really mean that civility is just embedded in everything we do. And quite frankly, you as leaders can teach those folks in DC a lot about civility.
So, join us. Come to CMU and see what civility and civic engagement truly looks like.
Come to the forum and we'll see you there.